Hey there! Today we will update you on Dragon Ball Super Chapter 80, where we will tell you everything you need to know about the upcoming chapter, such as its release date, spoilers, raw scans, and through where you can read the new chapter. Dragon Ball Super is the sequel to the legendary Dragon Ball manga written and drawn by Toyotaro and supervised by Akira Toriyama. It differs vastly from the anime created by Toei Animation and is currently heading strong with the Galactic Patrol Prisoner Saga. Vegeta forces Granola to eat the Cessna bean in order for his full power to be restored, as Granola now is set to fight the heaters by using his full power, as Goku was holding gas off. With gas versus Granola set, Granola first prevents Ali and Makai from hurting Monito, as Granola not only has oatmeal back, but he looks to go all out in the end as well. English translations of Dragon Ball Super Chapter 80 are scheduled to release on January 20, 2022, at 12 AM Japan Standard Time. The official Japanese version will come out 2 days prior to the English release on January 18, 2022. The DBS manga is published under Shueisha's V Jump magazine, where a new issue is released every 20th day of the month. As for our international audience, here is when Chapter 80 of Dragon Ball Super will be available to read on the online website. No, fortunately, the manga is not on break this month, and Chapter 80 will be released as per its schedule. So far, no such delay has been announced from the author's side. Dragon Ball Super Chapter 80 leaks, raw scans, and spoilers. At the time of writing, the raw scans and spoilers for Chapter 80 haven't come out yet. Such raw scans usually start surfacing on the net 3 to 4 days before the official release date and can be found on online forums such as 4chan and Reddit. So we are expecting this week's to be available on January 18, 2022. We will keep an eye out for them and report back to you as soon as our release. Meanwhile, for the latest updates and chapter discussions, check out its official subreddit r/DragonBall. Powering up, Granola challenges Gas to another fight. Intrigued, Gas throws a beaten Goku to the ground and the two begin their battle. Gas continues to use his alteration type ki manipulation technique to form a multitude of energy-based weapons while Oatmeal assists Granola. Goku asks Vegeta how Granola is doing, with Vegeta telling him that he is doing as well as Gas, if not better than him. He further points out that Gas has only just achieved the title of strongest, so cannot make full use of his power yet. As Granola and Gas continue their fight, Granola demands to know why he is only relying on his own abilities and not the ones granted to him by the wish, and proceeds to attempt to land a might blow. Just then, Gas accepts that he must use his newfound strength and effortlessly blasts Granola away. Gas states that this is a failure for him, as he had hoped to kill him with his own technique. He goes on to dodge an array of blasts using instant transmission and strikes Granola in the stomach with a blast of Hakai. Granola removes his tattered vest, remarking that he knew Gas would not go down so easily, as he continues to fight a high-speed, teleport-laden aerial battle with Granola, proving he is still very much in the fight. As the two Saiyans continue to watch, Vegeta points out that though Gas boasts speed and power over Granola, his use of instant transmission is sloppy, and so the Cerealian still has a chance. Where to read Chapter 80 of DBS manga? All the latest and previous chapters of My Hero Academia can be read online through Viz's website, or else you can Shueisha's English manga portal Manga Plus. You can also download Viz's Shonen Jump app or Manga Plus official app on your Android and iOS smartphone. The last option available is to wait for the physical release of its volume by Viz or your local licensor. Report this ad. We insist that you read the latest chapters through official sources instead of unofficial and illegal sites if you truly wish to support its creators for their continuous hard work and effort. Dragon Ball Super is illustrated by artist Toyotaro, who was previously responsible for the official Resurrection F manga adaptation, began serialization in the August 2015 issue of V Jump, which was released on June 20, 2015. Toyotaro explained that he receives the major plot points from Toriyama, before drawing the storyboard and filling the details in between himself. He sends the storyboard to Toriyama for review, who edits the initial draft, making dialogue and art changes, before sending it back to Toyotaro, who illustrates the final draft and sends it to Shueisha for publication. Beginning in November 2018, after covering the last story arc from the Super Anime series, the manga began its own original story arc. Shueisha began collecting the chapters into tankobon volume. Well, that's all for today. We will keep you updated on any news related to Dragon Ball Super Chapter 80. Also, be sure to check out the Jujutsu Kaisen Season 2 and Osamake Season 2.